There she is.
Pictures on a poster show the woman Michelle Smith called Auntie Mignon.
Taking care of not only, you know, my grandma, my dad, me, but also the community.
Michelle doesn't remember much about her great aunt.
She's, you know, very active in the community, very active at church.
Her legacy just, it speaks for itself.
Jackie Thompson helped write the biography of Mignon Barker Richmond for Better Days 2020.
Her name, Mignon, first of all, means little flower of Africa.
Thompson says Mignon's father escaped from slavery in the South and moved to Utah, where he met and married Mignon's mother. They had three kids.
I can just hear in my mind that her mother said, Mignon, you can do anything. And that she believed that with Christ, all things are possible.
After attending West High School here in Salt Lake City, Mignon moved to what was then known as the Utah State Agricultural College or Utah State University. That's where she faced some of her greatest challenges.
Her professor told her, Mignon, you'll never get more than a C from me because you're a Negro. But she says, I refuse to let that stand in my way.
Instead of failing in 1921, Mignon became the first Black woman to graduate with a college degree in the state of Utah. In 1948, Mignon started the first school lunch program in the state of Utah.
It was like home economics, textile, sewing. So there's the sewing machine to represent that.
And though her legacy is shared with pictures on a poster,
she paved the way for all of us, for me to graduate, for him to go to college, and soon her too.
For Michelle and her kids, Auntie Mignon brought them opportunities.
And it's cool to be related to someone that's like, overcome that much adversity in their life.
In Salt Lake City, Aaron Cox, Fox 13 News, Utah.